Hello everyone and welcome back to a proper session of Xcom Java Deep. The previous one that I did a few days ago was very short to say the least. But as I said, it was just gonna be the capturing of the the completion of the dreadnought mission rather. So let's get right back into this. What the hell's that? No. What is this? It's a supply ship. Can we go deal with that? We can. Let's go do just that. Go to the sub and send out a barracuda as well. Now, while we're waiting for that, you may have noticed in the previous session that there was a... Oh, we are crypt pretty terribly. Yes, we are crypt freaking awfully. Well, yeah. You may have noticed that there was a bunch of just give me a second. As I was saying, you may have noticed that there was a lot of small little notifications during the video that mentioned a error in the recording. For some reason, the previous recording decided to mess up in several spots repeatedly over and over. Basically, what happened is that the recording file, basically, when you were trying to edit it, it just froze. Basically, the screen just froze. Like if it did like this, then it would just stand like this for, I don't know, like 3 or 4 minutes, and then it would proceed, and then it would freeze again, and then it would proceed and freeze again. It was a massive pain in the ass to try and fix, especially when all the audio went out of sync as a result of it. However, for some reason, there was actually no actual footage lost, since it just kept recording onwards after that, so it was a bit... For some reason, it just recorded a still frame for, like, ages. I have two theories as to why it happened. One is that during that session, I left to get water quite a few times, which means that I left the screen just standing still like this. That was mostly on in between missions and such. However, the thing is, I have done that before, so I don't know why that should suddenly do something about it. I have a suspicion that it's because when there's nothing happening like that, there's no frames going on, the frame rate isn't really doing anything, it's just frozen in place. And I've tested this with the menu before, where if I start the recording on the menu and I don't move my mouse around frantically, it's not actually gonna record until I start moving my mouse around again. So I think that might have something to do with it. However, as I said, I have done this plenty of times before where it hasn't affected anything. So my second theory is that it could be to do with the fact that I recorded to my external hard drive. Because I couldn't be bothered to change the settings. That could be the issue, but now I'm recording to my normal place, so I don't know. We'll have to see. The session wasn't any longer than normally either, and that's not the issue either. I really don't know what to say. That recording just completely screwed over for some reason. But yeah. Also, you may have noticed that I tried to make the episodes smaller and shorter. Normally, I tried to keep them at around one mission, roughly, depending on the length per video. However, that did lead to lengths that were pretty much all over the freaking place, with some that were 20, some that were 30, and some were up to 50 minutes long. Which, you know, is partly ideal. So what I instead tried to do this time was to try to aim for around the average, around 30 or 20 or so. Around 30 minute mark is where I normally try to aim. However, if that isn't possible because there is, I don't know, like the ship animation for example, then I will try to find places in the footage where I can cut it in two. Although it's not always easier, which leaves some weird shit, but just a little, I don't know. If you prefer the previous method, then yeah, I don't know, just tell me something. But for now, I'm gonna try to stick to this newer method because I think it's better. Although it does mean that there are gonna be more episodes, but I don't know, it's gonna remove the 65-hour-long episodes. So, yeah. And that's an awful lot of talking about nothing in particular, but now we're gonna get killed by grenades, so enjoy. Oh, no, maybe not. That's quite impressive. We somehow survived. So we got shot from over here, and from over here somewhere. So let us throw out a flare in this general direction. Here, I imagine? I think of a quick peek. And we see him already. Wonderful. Shoot him. Like, I could probably just have run over there and punched him in the face now that I think about it. And that... ooh! Almost 100%! Well done. I don't want to stop. Andrew... pff, shit percentage. But it was good enough, so whatever. Whatever. Alright, next up, the grenade guy. Oh, we have a flare. Perfect. Flare it there. Alright. Who can take a peek? Do you if you get injured from that? Who has the magnetic eye now, actually? Is it you? Yeah, it's you. Alright. Good, just need to check. Yeah, as you can see, this one, a little bit better protection, but it's not really all that much, just like the power armor in the original. It's just a tiny bit. You mostly use it to be able to fly around. Or float around, in this case, I guess. But then again, that's also pretty goddamn good in and of itself. Where the hell is this guy hiding? Flare? No flare. Flare. Here? Do you see him? No, we don't. I have a feeling that guy's gonna get killed. Let's move me out here. Stack up everyone. A nicely tacked, nicely tight packed pack here. Nicely packed, nicely tight packed pack. Words, words. Cue death. Yep. One shot in the front. And there you go. He was behind us, apparently. Alright, so who do we... didn't lose you. That's interesting. Right, so Andrew, you don't have a flare. Who has a flare? Flare? Now you already used yours. No, flare. Alright. So he's back here somewhere. Alright. Find him. There he is. Kill him. Wonderful. Turn around. Take a shot. No line of fire, but you can see him. Wonderful, wonderful. And let's just stun him if possible. Wonderful. Excellent. Alright. Next up, you got shot in the face and you didn't take any damage. Do you have any more flares left? Let's get this flare up front, please. Yeah, alright, throw it here. You then pass it along. Oh! Perfect. Right, shoot him. One shot. But missed. Amanda. Right, like that. Perfect, perfect. Ooh, and there's the USO. Get down. Go for it. Wonderful. Do we have any more shots down here? We have you, but you're not. You don't have a line of fire. Now you do, though. 50%. Perfect. And he died. Excellent. Alright. Anyone else out here? No. Right. You need to get a move on. You need to go grab this flare, because we're gonna need to recycle it. And you, I don't know, what the hell are you doing here? Does this guy have anything we need? Duck in a flare. Need that. Anyone else? Nope. Alright. Anything? Not really. I honestly, we don't really need to raid this. I think we have plenty of Cerbite. But the more Cerbite we get, the higher the rate, the higher the chances of us being able to use full, and more importantly, tanks, tanks, tanks. You know me, I love my tanks. So any chance to get more tanks is a good chance. And this means more Cerbite, and more Cerbite means more tanks, once we get to that. We'll get to it once we get our flying subs, or new fighter subs, whatever. Which is gonna be soon, so we should be able to get them soon. We should probably have picked up a flare, actually. Get up. Andrew, we just keep going. Andre, actually. Andre. Charlie, that's fine, fine. Martin, keep going. Probably gonna get shut from the window. You'd like to hide in there. Let's see. No? Nothing at all, apparently. Actually, you. Let's make use of this armor of yours. Let's assault them from the top. Get this flare. Can you? No, you can't. Oh! It checked them out. Alright. Time to invade then. There's nothing else out here. This is a very small map. But just in case. Get going! Move it! And then we need to re-equip our squad because we are carrying junk around, basically. We don't need the stun launchers or thermal shock launchers anymore. They have served their purpose, they are useless to us now. They really are, we don't need them anymore. We have captured everything we need. Anything? No, alright. We just keep going. Keep going. Get the drill out. Looks like we're gonna have to drill. Anything? Nope. Perfect. Get it out. Get it out of your pants, please. That sounds wrong. You don't have one, do you? Of course you don't. Oops. Can I throw it into the window? Nah, I'll just keep going. Not what I want us to do. Keep going. We may actually need it inside now that I think about it. It's fairly dark inside. So that's let's just keep it around. Use it inside. Keep going, Werner. Oh, nice. Anything? Alright. Get the grills out, everyone. Drill, drill, drill. What a lovely day for a drill. Keep the flare out. Oh, we do have one of those. Anyone else? Yep, you do. Anyone else? Nope. And that's everyone. Good. Alright, first up, we need to move you. Get going. And reveal nothing up here, that's good. Normally, once in a while, there's a few guys standing right here, which can be a bit of pain in the ass. You there. Next one. Open the door. You don't have to drill. You do go. Alright. Let's get you up here. To the side. This should be fairly standard operations. There are no DPLs on this USO, so I'm not constrained about that. Explosions from grenades, maybe, but I don't know, I'm feeling confident that we will not get grenaded here. That might be my downfall, but you know, let's have a look. Anything? No, good. Have a quick peek. Ho 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 ho, hello. See anything else? Looks all safe. Oh, 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 there's someone down there with a cannon. Lovely. Right, kill this guy. Kill. A quick peek. Another cannon. Lovely, lovely. Question is, can we rush the left? Yes. Yes, we can. Can you as well? Wonderful, wonderful. Now that flare, let's get it. Get it. Let's try and throw it down here. Yeah, right, move it closer. Fine now. Good. Get back. You in here, yep, get up there. Actually put out the drill please, we don't need it. Should probably check this side a bit sooner. But it's all fine, it's all safe. Keep you guys in reserve in case I need you. And you lone operative, Orski. Going in. Anyone? No. He's going for the bridge. Take out the ones in command. Oh, hello, there's a bunch of guys in there. Oh, nice. Those ones can kill him, but you know. Still. Alright. Yeah. Oh, there's another one right there. We can't do anything about him, though. Get over here, please. You two, get over here. There, alright. Orski, you keep going. Kill any lobsterman you see. How many do we have? No one so far. Hello. Oh, yeah, come over to the left, please. No? I'm just gonna walk around behind it. Oh, shooting. Alright, so we know the location of a few of them now. Let's go back down again. Hello! This is the easy way to kill off the man. Right, let's go for the bridge. Stun. Please miss. No? Alright, fine. We have to send reinforcements up then. Oh, hello. Try to ambush me, I bastard. Get up, please. And block the lift. Wonderful. Get over here. Yep, I know. Good go. Need to move you guys up. Move through the door, apparently, without opening it. That's a bit cheating, isn't it? Ah, we're gonna shot it now. A lot of shooting going on. Right. Let's go kill them. Oh, let's go get shot at. You gonna be able to punch? Yes, you are. Just barely, anyway. Alright, I know there's someone in there. You can somewhat face him. Can you get over here, please? Lock the door. We're gonna have to get shot then. No! Idiot. Alright. Bridge. Anyone? Open these doors again? Have they moved at all? No, they haven't. Alright. He took shots at us instead. What a douchebag. Did he do any damage? Not really. Let's go kill him. Right. So this guy behind us? Right there. Dead. Good, it's just the top floor now. I think anyway. Let's have a quick peek. You're facing this way, aren't you, douchebag? So we are gonna ambush you, haha! outsmarted. Blam! Perfect. Any more? Nope, that's it. Nice and quick. Yeah, we lost one, that's right. That didn't take all that long, I have to admit. Oh, promotion. Okay, back to ease. Actually, let's just... we don't need any more Eden bases, let's just kill this guy. MC lab completed? Perfect. Just in time. Okay. We should maybe get some more science people, some more scientists, to make research go faster. Since we are going to be needing to do a lot of research now. I mean, we are towards the end of the game actually already. So let's get a workshop and a laboratory. And let's sell some junk. I guess we have a bunch of it, don't we? Look at this, so many cannons, we don't need them. Sonic pistol, no, that's fine. Don't need this many of these. Don't need any of these anymore. Let's just get rid of all of them. They are useless. Absolutely useless. Sonic pulse. Yeah, I don't need this many freaking pulses. No, actually, no, no. Actually, let's keep a few of these around. Just in case. I think they could potentially come in handy. Give us that. Look at all this money. Look at all these corpses. Where did we get 33 equatoid corpses from? Holy shit. I need accelerators. I don't need 10 out of 20 of those. Something to do cryogenic. Don't need all this crap. Cloning. Garbage. Learning arrays. Garbage. Implanters. Garbage. Reanimation. Garbage. Look at that. Money. Still making that. That's... making 20, that should be plenty. Alright, get back to base. And an extra million! Look at that score! 5,000! I think the highest score I've had was around... what was it? I actually don't remember. I do, however... yeah, alright, we need to do this, alright. So let's have a quick peek. Let's check all of these guys, see what they're doing. Check the stats, see if any of them are worth keeping around. Oh, I'd be able to check all of them pretty much. Yep, alright. Wonderful, alright. Now, I believe I actually have a... let me just take a quick peek over here. Why does that never work? Alright. Pass some time. And what's this? Shipping again? Holy shit. Alright. Gonna have to unequip everything. Let me just have a quick peek. I need to check something. Actually, no. Oh, no, not here, not here. Oh god, not here. It's gonna bug up again, isn't it? Let's do it out here with us. Something happening on the screen all the time. No, whatever, I'll check it later. Alright. Equip. Trident, equipment. Right, that's fine. Disruptor, don't need these. Get rid of it. Don't need these, get rid of them. Is that all? Really? That's interesting. Alright, so we need a couple extra people. We need you, we need... we have a bunch of... ugh, need to rename all these guys. Ooh. Commander, welcome on board. And Yuri, hello, welcome back. I missed you. Alright. So, we're gonna need... let's have a look. A few extra of these. Like that, alright. Medkit, dynamite, Sonic Pulses, please. 10, alright, that's our limit. Let's keep those. Alright, let's do like that. Alright, so, armor. Alright, armor to be with extra 3 of them. So let's see who gets it. Although on land is not really going to do any difference since we cannot fly on land. So actually, I don't know if I actually... How much servite do we have? Let me just have a quick peek. Alright, whatever, we're just going to equip it anyway. No need to be all picked out. Alright, so... Jason... You don't have any armor. You get some of this. And you get also some of this. You're a scout. And Yuri, you also get some of this. Perfect. Anyone else need armor? That's on board. Nope, you all have... Everyone has. Alright, good. Let's go deal with this ship line mission. That's like the third in the row at this point. Jesus Christ. And I am willing to bet you that it's gonna be freaking Lobsterman again. I'm just saying it. It's gonna be Lobsterman. I just know it. It's always freaking Lobsterman. I just can't get an easy ship liner. Come on. Come on. Shoot it down. Thank you. Kill it. Dun, 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 dun. Pew! Dead. That's gonna be a night mission. Lovely.